don't go to Agra at this time of the year. Like seriously, it's not gonna be good. Not at all. Mom came and told us.
Hello, Mom. Where
are you? I don't know. I was all excited and everything.
Not ready for this.
So before going to Agra on that night, sister, my sis came to me and told me for face wash. So it was a new experience. It was a nice experience. It wasn't the greatest experience. Okay, it was the worst. It wasn't that good. Took a bath that night and it was quite unpleasant because the water was kind of really cold. We got ready and left for Agra. So when we reached Agra, I mean, being in the car, we didn't got the heat. As soon as we entered out in the world, out from the car, yeah, we actually felt what the summer is going to be, what the trip is going to be. When we reached Agra, the first place we went was to a hotel. So then the vehicle that transported us to a place which was like an entry point to Taj Mahal, and it was like a gateway place, so it was under a shed or something. It was a huge line of information, huge time lapse, time detail kind of thing about its construction and everything about its history. It was quite amusing to see how it developed and everything, and about its information being at the wall and stuff. It was quite interesting. And then there was it. The beauty herself, Taj Mahal. There were many people. I was shocked, like they were so dedicated in taking the pictures. Like I just wanted to sit, but I couldn't sit. The seat was too hot. That's when it hit me. When we were about to leave, I was so inspired by the architectural design and everything. The like being in front of the Taj Mahal itself, it was a really cool experience. It made me go so inspirational, so monumental, that I couldn't like keep it to myself. So I had to do something. It was quite a trip. Yeah. But And now, that's where I would say, after having that experience in Taj Mahal, in Agra, on the 1st of June, don't go to Agra at this time of the month, at this time of the year. It's not gonna go. Existing now. But to be honest, it wasn't the worst thing I've ever done too. Like, it was a new experience. We all need those type of experiences.
1 second.